Hey friends, how's it going? It's NihonTiger and welcome back. Queen of Sauce, pizza. I already know how to cook it. And mildly perturbed, weather report says, partly cloudy light breeze. Alright. Oh, there's a letter here. Since you could never send some over some animal feed and make your job easier. Thanks, Marnie. I try. So these are done. Oh, crap. Well, we're gonna have to grow another one of those, aren't we? Ah! Damn it! Actually, you know what? We don't need to water them anymore, do we? We can just do it like this. That'll be easier. We'll have to get some more tulips. But we got some, we got some at least. Is there anything that's growing? Not at the moment. Well, shoot. So, we'll just put these away. We'll get some more tulip bulbs. I don't know if we have to keep them watered once they're grown. I've never actually had to worry about that. But, I'll just throw some tulips in there. Get some more hay. Which we can just... Let's go run over and fill everything up real quick. Oh, yeah, we need to, coffee bean. That's right. So, oh, yeah, the grass looks like it's spreading a little bit. Slowly but surely. That's good. So just fill these guys up. And can't miss Wumbo. Wait! The cow just baa? Strange. I'll tell you that much. Oh, give me the eggs, please. And the dove. Throw that in there. And in you go. Okay, so it is Sunday. That means Cart Lady is here. Which means we can investigate some cart related shenanigans, probably. Let's go ahead and dump those in there. The seed. The seed cat, quiet. Seeds can go in there. And we need some more parsnips. Oh, these are all done. Okay. Oh, the potatoes are done. Nope. Can I eat the potatoes, please? They're not there for consumption, they're there for harvesting. So we get 8 of those. Alright, in those go. Now I'm gonna have to check and see if the what grows the most as far as crops go. I think it's the potatoes, but I'm not certain on that. I'll have to see. Quest over here. Pam needs some seaweed. I'm pretty sure I have some on me, actually. No, I don't, but I know where I can get some. And of course I'll get some for Pam. 16 of those. Replace what we had. Let's go get that seaweed, but first we'll make a loop here. We'll go talk to let me see here. First, slay monsters. Okay, I gotta go slay monsters and talk to Lewis. That's all we can do today. And the skull key. We haven't figured out the skull key, what that does. Hey Penny, how you doing, dear? You ready? We're gonna have a little farm family soon. I'm so glad you feel this way about me. I'm so glad too. It's not like Penny is an allegory for my real-life girlfriend or anything like that, you know. Maybe I've been tricking you this whole time. Well, it's not really anything good to say. Rare seed's always there. Totem pole, I'm gonna pass on that. just because I feel like it's not really something that we need. But, yep. Thought maybe we would do that. Oh, we get the fruits. A fruit over down here. No, do not eat it. I did not give you permission to eat that, me. Because we need to take this and give it here to the god of commerce and growing. Oh, we forgot tulip seeds. Yeah, we'll go back and get some. On our way out to the mines. These are all taken care of for today. We can check on the cheese. There's something we were going to do. Oh, the seaweed, yeah. So, get the seaweed, get that to Pam. And then, once we get the seaweed to Pam, we'll go to the mines. And kill some slimes. We're going to talk to Lewis. And that'll be it for today, probably. The farm is kind of low maintenance now, almost, in a way. Oh, we forgot the seaweed, almost. Can't remember what you're supposed to get, dummy butt. Penny's here. No, Pam's not. But we know where we can find Pam. We know where we can find her. We'll get her later. Off to the mines. Go kill some slimes. Before it gets too late and Lewis decides that he doesn't want to hang outside anymore. I just want to go to the chest real quick. Oh god, it's getting really late. Dang it. I might not be able to catch Lewis after all. Let's just go back and try and see if we can get to him. So very quickly, run over here. Town. He's still 6:10 out, I hope. I hope we can talk to him today. He's the one we gotta talk to, right? Yeah. Here he is. Good evening, sir. There we go. Mission accomplished. So actually what I'm gonna do is I'll see if I can run on over to my house. You know what? We'll do that tomorrow. It doesn't really matter too much. But Pam's in here. She wanted her seaweed. There you go. Oh. Skulkino. Only 60G, but that's okay. Yeah, let's talk to Gus over here. Vegetable medley. Yeah, we're good. Thanks, though, Gus. Okay. We will, we'll make our way back to the farm. Try and get a little rest. Get ready for tomorrow. Tomorrow will be a short day, I assume. Probably because we'll just be getting ready for the actual wedding. Oh my god, it's Tuesday. It's coming up so quickly. In you go. And boop, 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 boop. And boop, boop, boop. Emerald will keep. That. We got a little copper as well. That's good. This is a honey that's done. Nice. We can plant these as well right here. Damn it. Well, we got one left. I guess that's all that matters. As long as there's one for it to go to, it'll produce. Wild honey and tulip honey. Well, let's see if there's a price difference for the two. But we'll get to bed here. I think tulip honey's probably gonna maybe a little bit more. Level 10 farming. Oh, we did it. Level 10 farming. Choose a profession. Agriculturist or artisan? artisan goods are worth 40% more, or all crops grow 10% faster. Oh goodness. That's an interesting question, isn't it? Oh, it was Lewis's birthday today, and we forgot to give him something. Don't worry about it. Artisan good, wine, cheese, oil, etc., worth 40% more. Agriculturist. You know what? I'm going to go artisan just because. Oh, and we got a slime incubator and explosive ammo. Cool. My assumption would be that the artisan would be more worth it because we'll have more stuff eventually. Tulip honey is worth more. Cheese. So the potatoes were actually a fairly decent profit for us. I figure maybe if we start to get into more specialized artisan things, then we'll eventually be able to get more money. And it might be more of a trade-off than having crops. Moving off the land. Got a kitchen. Yep. Be clear and sunny all day. Spirits are in good humor today. That's good. So... water these guys. I think the kale might be done. Blue jazz are definitely ready to go. And the potatoes, these extra potatoes that we have, are now all set. Go. So, I think the kale is ready to go. Let me just check here. Oh, blue jazz. There's different hues of blue jazz? Interesting. Very interesting. I didn't know that. Oh, so I have to go back there. Okay, so yeah, the kale is all done as well. And it's a pretty good harvest of kale. I'll take that. Put the expensive ones with all the blue jazz in there, except for maybe this one. We'll keep one. Just because it's good to have these things. Yeah, it's different hues of blue jazz, that's interesting. And then I don't think we have any kale, so that's why I wanted to keep this one. Maybe we do. Okay, now we have more than enough, that's fine. There we go. And garlic will throw in there as well. Just because that'll make it a lot better for us. The potatoes. Oh, we got lots of potatoes. I think that's gonna be our bread and butter probably for the season. Will be potatoes. We'll do a couple potato harvests. Obviously we won't get the full harvest because of the way that the seasons work. So we'll do like 4 on one and 3 on the other one, and I think we'll just supplement it with some other stuff. That's good milk. Bumbo happy. And the goat milk as well. Put that in here, make that into goat cheese. And we'll just see how much that extra 40% really goes for. He's happy. Go. All good. No duck eggs today. That's fine. The grass is growing. So soon enough, we'll be able to let the animals outside. I think that's part of the reason that we can do that. We're going to grow the grass is to let them outside. I think they get a little happier when you let them out. And the milk can go in there. And we'll put the rocks away too. We don't have to worry about those. Rocks can go in there, and the emerald can go in there too. I don't know what. I forget if we actually had a reason to grow that chub. Figure it out. But it is. It is one. Oh, wait, I want to check something real quick here. Now, Penny, obviously, we're at 10 hearts. How are we doing with everybody else? Kent, we got a heart for Kent, Pierre, Vincent, Dwarf. So we'll have to work on those in the coming days and months and years. Slime Hunter quest. Yeah, you don't have to call me Farmer Nihon. That's kind of something I didn't ask to be called a farmer. So thanks for that. Thanks a ton for that, Pierre. You jerk. Alright, we didn't find enough slimes, but I thought maybe we would venture on out here, because I don't know. Probably easier to do other things. So I got some open spots here. I swear I gotta have some seeds somewhere, like wild seeds. Yeah, we'll just plant these. We'll just plant these for now, if to do nothing more than to grow something, because I forgot I was gonna get some more stuff. And they'll buy me some time as well. And plus we'll get the seeds out of the inventory. That's always good. They kind of are just sitting there clogging up space anyways. Sunflower seeds, we can't grow those right now. We'll keep those. But we will throw some of these things in here. Daffodil, the void essence slime, quartz, mushrooms, bat wings, and the crab. Everything else can go into their proper places. I should go check and see about that goat's milk. I think that's all set. Bomb goes in the equipment area. We've got the mushrooms over here to worry about as well. So I've still got that extra energy from the red plate that I ate. And let's go grab the goat cheese. Let's go grab the goat cheese. It's an original song. I made it up because I'm bored. Gosh, this is like the, oh, we get the fruit as well. Almost forgot about the fruit. And we'll just kind of wrap all this stuff up in a nice bundle. Grab that. That, and those can go away. Anything else? A couple of baby trees trying to grow here. No dice. Get this grass out of the way. You don't belong there because you are not grass I am looking for. Alright, so pitch last few things in here, and then we'll go to bed. Get ready for a big day tomorrow. Alright, well, let's get to sleep, see how much money we made. Oh. There's music playing in the background all of a sudden. Is that supposed to happen? We made a lot of money. That's all that matters. That wasn't supposed to happen. That was not supposed to happen. Oh! Cut right to the chase, huh? Neon first arrived in Pelican Town. No one knew if you fit in with our community. But from this day forward, Nihon is going to be as much a part of this town as any of us. It is my great honor this ninth day night of spring to unite Nihon and Penny in the bonds of marriage. So Lewis is our officiant. Cool. Well, let's get right to it. Nihon Penny, as the mayor of Pelican Town, the regional bearer of the matrimonial seal, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Is that really as all it takes? You may kiss. Aww. Yeah! Why am I still wearing my boots? Life is going to be different from now on. But the future looks bright. Aww. in... Oh, wow. We got married in like 10 seconds. Oh, Penny's here. Penny. I have to go into town today. Don't work too hard and eat something good for lunch. Oh. This must be Penny's little corner. Aww. I love you too, dear. It's gonna be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Spirits are neutral today. That's okay. Oh, and the parsnips are done. Come on, gold. I think I got enough. Oh, I got more than enough. Yes! The parsnips, we never have to grow another parsnip again. Awesome. While we're here, we can go ahead and water that. Water that. Water that. And water that one. And water that. Oh, and that just popped up as being done. How about that? Convenient. How does it say? Oh, it says wife. Waifu. Hello, wife. You know, I should give her a gift because that's what we do. Where's the, hoppies? Okay. Hi, dear. No, don't eat it. Give it to her. Thank you. You really love this. I'm sure you do. Can I only give her one gift a day? I think I can only probably give her one gift a day. That would make sense. But, in you go, parsnips. There you go. Good riddance. We're done with them. We are done with the parsnips. Oh, yes. So, let's see. First of the four food bundles to get, we still need a catfish. And... Wumbo, I can't milk you today. I can milk. If I'm standing in the right spot, I can milk you. Milk comes over here. And it's a big egg. And we'll give everybody lots of love. And... three of those, and three more. There we go. Nice and done. So, we have a waifu now. We have a Stardew Valley wife. Isn't that something? Why are these aren't growing at the same rate. Huh. Interesting. Oh well. Oh, and there's a... wormy worms up here. Maybe they'll give me something good and not rocks. Oh, rusty spur. We've already donated one of those. So, yeah. Train's passing through. Lots of stuff is going on today. It's all very exciting. So I think our next goal should be to try and help out Pam. Vincent's birthday's tomorrow. We could use a potato. Huh. Well, I might have one of those for you, George. I'll have to get him a potato. Kind of funny that you asked for a potato on the day that I was plucking... pluck potatoes just... Oh, dang it, I may not have any potatoes! I hope I have one stored somewhere. There we go. That is our first quality crop bundle taken care of. Only three more to go. That's actually... Is that the last thing on there? I feel like we're missing something else. Large goat's milk as well would be good. Or wool. So we'll have to get that large goat's milk at some point here. And we just need a catfish. And what are we missing from here still? The cabbage and the duck feather. And the pomegranate, which will have one of those eventually. And the truffle. And a 25k from for that one. Maybe we do that. Maybe we'll do that next. And get that out of the way. so we can stop having to worry about spending money. And plus, it'll give us something new to do. It says unlock the bus stop. I wonder if that will take us places. That would be pretty cool. You're in luck, George. I've got one potato left. It's not really farm fresh because I didn't just pluck it, but it'll count. That's all that matters. Oh, I noticed the little indicator up here is a heart. I wonder if that's just a reminder now it's my anniversary. It's going to be on the 9th of spring. So, George, here you go. Potato. Here's a little something for your trouble. Yeah, no problem, old man. Let's see if we can slay some monsters. A little bit of money too. Thought I'd stop over by the quarry to see how things were progressing. We haven't been here in a while. Just wanted to see how we're doing. There's a lot of rocks now, so I'm gonna clear out all the non-ore rocks best we can. Let's see if anything good appears. Oh, there's a interesting little thing down there. I think the sooner we get to 25,000, the sooner we can unlock that bus stop. And maybe I'll throw a couple of gold in the old chest tonight, the old selling chest. To make sure that we get to that goal. And plus to give us a little bit of extra money to spend in the long run. Hey Lewis, I took care of your slime problem again. I feel like that's the only thing I'm getting nowadays. Just get slimes, gotta go kill slimes, kill slimes, kill slimes, kill nothing but slimes. Alright, we'll cook those up, just cause. Put these 7 in here. Just to make sure that we get everything that we want. There we go. Rocks, go in there. I'll throw another 10 down here into charcoal just to make an extra bit of coal since we used up so much of it. I think we're all set for today. It is 7:30. So I will get to bed. Oh, a little early. But that'll be it for today. So, wow, even with the parsnips are not really worth it. Won't make run any more of those unless we need to. But that'll be it for today's episode. Thanks for hanging out, guys. We made enough to go pay off the UFO. Bus stop stuff. We'll do that tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out, and I'll see you soon with more Stardew Valley.